One person is in a Topeka hospital after a shooting late last night. Reports of multiple gunshots in the 3300 block of Southwest 29th Street were received by Topeka police shortly before 10:10 p.m. When officers arrived on the scene, they found an adult man suffering from a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital where his injuries were deemed to be life-threatening.